Kreations, and today I'm going to be taking over from my buddy mama. And today this is a very very special video because my brother had his result announced and he got 93%. So today we'll be taking his interview, and without any further ado, Vansh, what are your plans for the future now?
My biggest goal for the future is to become an esteemed professor in some university. I'm planning to be a professor of classical literature.
And who would you like to give credit to?
I think the biggest credit goes to my teachers and my parents, because while I did all the hard work, they were the ones supporting me and they built the base for my studies.
And how do you feel after getting such a good score?
I feel joyed, I feel good about this, and it just motivates me to perform better in further classes.
And how much time did you study every day?
My studying pattern was pretty simple, and I just used to balance my studies with my co-curricular activities, around 2 to 3 hours sitting a day, covering all the subjects.
Okay, thank you. So, I just wanted to thank Vansh Bhaiya. So, this is it for the video, and we are all very, very proud of him. And do not forget to subscribe to My Buddy Mama's channel, and do not forget to comment in the comment section below which art or craft you would like her to do in the next video. Also, do not forget to share and like the video. Till that.